What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Brax48, man. If you're new to the channel, bro, please like that button and subscribe, bro. Click that notification bell to all and always so you can get every video.
We back.
Today is Martial Matters Part 2 today, man. Like I said,
big dog shit.
Only two goats can get a day of a reaction day. You know what I'm saying? You got M, and then we got Weezy. You know what I'm saying? Weezy Wednesday and Martial Matters, bro, because they the GOAT. This channel, is they the GOATs for me. You know, it's two GOATs for me. So they both is my favorite rapper. So, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, we doing Eminem, Zeus. Yes, Zeus. Sir. Zeus.
Well, Eminem, Zeus, baby.
Zeus, yes.
To run a guy back.
Yeah, if y'all new to the channel, bro, on my NF reaction, he was on here, so now we doing it again, so,
Eminem, my favorite rapper,
number one, me is M and Lil Wayne tied up for me, yeah. But it's really Lil Wayne's my favorite, but let's get to the video.
Keeps design trash, but she listens to Tekashi. Bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy washy.
Hey, that's disrespect.
And off the bat with a bar, bro. She says that I'm trash, but she listens to Tekashi.
Like, bro.
Say you love.
Ooh, like, man. Boy. That's kind of facts right there. Some people do listen Tekashi and say Eminem trash.
Yeah.
And cause 6ix9ine fan base is
But look, before you play it, then he said she said that she thinks Machine wash me. What? M, talk your shit.
Tekashi, bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair weather, wishy washy. She thinks Machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper wishy crossed me. I love conflict, got her obnoxious. What? Subconscious, yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. I'm what an idiotic, got a sub on his mind. I've been throwing down gauntlets since that underground ruckus, yeah, where I planted my roots. Yeah, that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think of now. So the
pause it.
God.
He said, this is how I planted my roots. You know, you start planting your roots on the earth.
Yeah.
Then he said, like, the group roots.
Yep.
And then, bro, he crazy with the ball.
Like I said, bro, this Eminem is ridiculous, bro. He really got better at rapping.
Play it back,
I can get it better.
Better.
It's like I've been throwing down gauntlets since that underground ruckus, yeah, where I planted my roots. Yeah, that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think of now. So imagine the havoc these black thoughts are to wreak. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to Beat Miners and T Miners.
Because they got a person in the group named Black Thought.
Yeah, that's the D12, ain't it?
No, the Roots. He's in a group called Roots. His name is Black Thought. I think he's the leader of the Roots. But he said, having Black Thoughts to Tariq, as in Trotta, I keep slaughtering beats. Tariq, Black Thought real name is Tariq.
Yeah.
That shit fire, bro.
So he just basically
Shouting him out basically.
Yeah, shouting him out.
But he said my black thoughts are like Tariq. And his rap name is Black Thought, but his real name is Tariq. But M saying my black thought.
Yeah, that's what I mean. So basically he just using his name as a bar.
Yes, bro.
So imagine.
Bro, y'all better stop playing with Eminem, bro.
That
Eminem
shit is fucking crazy, bro.
He in the studio, bro. M and Lil Wayne is in the studio every day, bro. Every fucking day to get better.
Yeah,
tell me, bro. Nobody fucking with them too.
But it's crazy how he can bend words and like make them into other words.
Is this switch, man, bro? Y'all
Who can do it like M does, bro? Yeah. Nobody.
Eminem is just doing it in like a different level, bro.
Black thoughts are Tariq. As in Trotter, I keep slaughtering beats. Shout out to Beat Miners and T Miners. But me long as I breathe, promise to be honest and wholeheartedly. Apologies, be honored for that song that leaked. I'm sorry, Bree, it wasn't meant to cause you grief. Regardless, it was wrong of me. But
I be on my own.
Yeah.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the goat. I come down like who? But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch, talking to a rap god. Hey, girl, you talking to a monster.
Yeah.
You could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't.
the hook got bars.
Yeah.
I be on my own, head up in the clouds like Zeus. When they say you ain't the GOAT, I come down like, whoop, that's a bar. You say Eminem not the GOAT, my nigga gonna come out the clouds like Zeus and be like, who not the GOAT?
Man.
Talk your shit, yo. This shit crazy.
Bruh, this Eminem right here is crazy, bruh. I mean, I like the old Eminem.
The old Eminem wasn't spinning like this.
Yeah, I know, bruh. But the new Eminem, he just get... Bruh, I feel like Eminem was just like, no, trolling a little bit. No, he like, no, I'm letting y'all see what I'm doing. To me, I'm still his fan. It doesn't even matter if he's spinning or not. He just got a little battered, bro.
No, I think he, like, over the time, he just getting better over time, bro.
Yeah, true.
Like, this, like...
Like the Kamikaze?
I feel like he was in his bag too.
Yeah, he was in his bag, but this one, he's taking a different level on this one. That's what I'm saying. I'm like, bro, this album right here? Man, come on, bro. Ain't nobody messing with him.
But I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch talking to a rap god. Hey, dirty talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Yeah, they put vagina. So when I get back on my feet, the wonder whiner. Fuck is my head in the clouds. G5 with the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile high club. I get the blind punchline.
Oh my fucking gosh.
This nigga is the fucking GOAT. Hey,
I'm getting head in the Mile High Club. You know, he in the jet.
Yeah.
He getting head and up in the clouds. Mile High Club.
Hey, y'all, we just saying this, bro. We not saying this just because of you. Bro, we actually fuck with Eminem,
yes,
bro.
Really bro, hard.
We fuck with Eminem, bro. Like, hard
really
as fuck,
fucking
bro.
Hard,
bro. So we know some of these reaction channels be using for views. We don't use it for views. We actually fuck with Eminem, bro.
Definitely.
It doesn't matter if views or no YouTube. None. We actually still fuck with Eminem, still. You know what I'm saying? He's still the GOAT. You know what I'm saying?
Nobody can top him, bro.
Ain't nobody, bro. Like, bro, as a white rapper came into black hip-hop history and out-rapped anybody in the black history, bro.
It's crazy.
Man, y'all better
stop
playing that shit back, bro. That
shit's
crazy.
Stop playing with
him,
bro.
When I get back on my feet, the wonder whiner. Fuck is my head in the clouds. G5 with the stewardess getting head in the clouds. Mile High Club, like I keep a flying fuck. Punchline, or just trying to survive in this climate of vagina. So dying to cancel my ass like Aunt Jemima. Syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dimer. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, used to have to sit and watch them bills.
I kick my foot through it like a stirrup. You know how when you get on a horse?
Yeah.
You got some things on it.
Yeah.
That you put your foot in.
Yeah, you put
that's
it
in a stirrup, bro.
It's like a.
That's
it's,
how you.
It's, no, it's kind of like a glove. It's kind of like
but
a glove.
You put your
thing.
Foot in there to
yeah,
you keep put, yourself sturdy on a horse, bro. That's
oh
fucking. Play it back, bro. That shit was fucking crazy, bro.
Y'all got to catch Eminem bars, bro. Some of these people don't understand Eminem. You know what I'm saying? They just be hating, bro. Right. Some people.
But look, that's the fact. Cause they don't understand. They don't understand what he be rapping about and like how complex.
Yeah.
His bars is, bro.
Yeah, his bars is crazy, bro. Some people do understand. No, they just like. Bro, he's the GOAT, bro. Yeah. Like, bro, ain't nobody doing what he doing, bro. Come on, bro.
That shit was crazy.
Syrup, I'm a shit stirrer, you're a dimer. Dozen said I couldn't do it. Hit Europe, kick the door and put a foot through it. Like a stirrup, stirrup. Used to have to sit and watch them bills pile up. Yeah. Now I just sit back and watch them bills pile up.
I be on my own,
yeah, bro.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus when they see you with the GOAT.
Look at them bills
pile
up, man.
But
come
I got
on,
my head in the clouds
bro.
Like Zeus,
man.
Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch talking to a rap god. Hey. Dirty talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around.
I've seen them come and go. I've seen the hugest debuts. Use had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too. And the more you win, the sooner they do.
That's facts. He's saying facts. He's that's But that's what they said about Eminem. Because when M dropped, when he dropped Revival, everybody thought M fall off. It was like, what is this? Eminem, he going all pop and shit. They're like, what Eminem doing? He falling off?
Yeah.
Hold on, man. My man said, hold on, wait, bro. Y'all got me, what?
Masked up, fall off. And guess what? Even he did fall off, that motherfucker still went platinum, bro.
It did went platinum. But he felt like they was taking, like, he felt like motherfucker was downgrading him.
Yeah.
So, like, that was a woke album. If you go back and listen to Revival, bro, he was spitting some woke shit, like, politics and all that, but... You know, everybody
they just want to listen.
But they like, we want Shady, we want Slim Shady, we want crazy Eminem.
We want Slim Shady.
They want Slim Shady. But M like, whoa, I'm still Shady. I'm just talking some real shit right now. Bro.
Yeah, like y'all people don't understand, bro. You know?
And then he said that Drake, he said motherfuckers gonna turn their back on you, you know? That's how he felt about the fans. His fans turned his back on you. And he said, since you know how Drake been in the, he been on top for so long.
Yeah.
Any project that you know, they always gonna compare you to your old shit.
Yeah.
So they're like, yo, this Drake don't sound like this Drake.
Yeah. Or the old Drake sound better than the new. Right. Like, bro, it doesn't matter. It's the same person.
It's the same person.
He's still like I said, I don't care what M, old songs. I just know I still fuck with M no matter what. Till he die, bro. And I'm gonna be that type of person, still gonna listen to Eminem till he's still alive. I'm not gonna wait for him dead. Yeah. Like, he could have been dead, like, what, 4 or 5 months ago? The fan broke in his room.
Yeah.
Now, anybody, and then all the haters gonna start listening to Eminem. Right. Like, bro, no, bro. It's
and forgive
the
him.
Goal.
No. Give him his roses while he's still alive. Yeah. Eminem should have been had his roses.
Man, bro.
But don't like him when he's. You know, when he's dead.
Man, for real.
Yusuf had a great view to see the game through. And Drake, they're gonna turn on you one day too. And the more you win, the sooner they do. They'll be calling you a trash bin, saying that your new one isn't better than your last. And even if it is, once they start to turn their backs, they ain't never coming back. And they did it your chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense. Or saying adios to amigos. I ain't dissing, I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-no. Same people been trying to do the shit.
Oh my gosh,
bro. I'm not dissing the Migos. I'm just keeping the C-note.
And C-note, the producer that produced for Migos?
And C-note?
Talk your shit!
Oh my gosh, bro. This nigga, bro.
That shit. And not to be mentioned, the future in the past tense?
Yes. So he talking about Future, Migos,
Chance the Rapper.
Oh my god!
But he's not dissing.
He's not dissing. He just shouting them out.
Yeah,
you know what
he's just telling them, you know, keep it going, bro.
Keep it going. Whoever who been rapping the game so long, keep it going. Yeah, Eminem is looking at any rapper right now, bro. You know what I'm saying? He shout out my boy Weezy. Mm-hmm. And shout out to J. Cole.
Yeah.
So no,
but basically, right there, he was just telling them, bro, don't let the social media, you know, downgrade you, bro. Just keep it
going.
Pushing, bro.
Keep it going. Yeah,
keep it pushing. Even to the Migos.
Yeah.
Chance next to be mentioned in future in the past tense. For saying adios to Migos. I ain't dissing, I'm just trying to keep the shit a C-note. Same people been trying to do the shit to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fighter's all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped the plate.
Man, this man, bro, Eminem got like the craziest bar.
Fucking bar, bro.
Hey, yo, I'm sorry, y'all, but Lil Wayne and M is my favorite two rappers. Them the two only niggas I know got the craziest bar if y'all ever listen. Especially when you get high, bro. Man, bro.
He said, I call them people. You know how you look through them, people. But how you can make, how you bend that word to make it sound like people. Bro, who?
But
nobody's doing it like that. Maybe outside from like Montana 300, but doing it like this.
This nigga is
there's nobody.
A dictionary Wizard, bro. You know this man, M, got like straight A pluses in school, bro.
That you said that because MGK has said that. He said, all you do is sit in the house and read the dictionary.
That's how you gonna be the greatest of all time, bro. You got M just bright being a dictionary. Meanwhile, you got Lil Wayne in the studio making songs every damn day. That's how the fuck you gonna get better, bro. I'm telling you, bro. He even said it off of Young Money Radio. You be like, bro, yo, crazy. They just talking, you know, they getting a compliment. I was like, bro, I want y'all to have one more song.
We need one more. Please, man.
No Love and Drop the World and Forever. We need one more song, bro. Please, y'all too, please.
We need one more.
Oh my gosh, bro. We need.
Play that shit back.
Get to me, so I call them people because they're so easy to see through them. But a fight is all I knew how to be. I got the shit beat out of me. Tripped and fell and blew out of me. Popped it back in and hopped up like fuck it. Best 2 out of 3, yeah. Man, I gotta be doing something right. I got 11 years of sobriety. So the only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'ma always remind.
Oh my God. Dollar Tree. It's a buck. Oh, everything but for a dollar. But he
passing the buck.
Yeah, that's a Dollar Tree bar. Yeah. Bro. Oh my God.
But he said he passing the money though, like a fuck, like
a Dollar Tree. Oh my God, bro. Y'all, bro. Eminem is like, bro. Y'all would never understand this, bro. But bro, look at this thumbnail right here, bro. Like, bro, you know he's the GOAT, bro. He don't have to wear no chain. Don't have to wear no jewelry. No, he got his own swag.
Own swag, man. He even when back in the day, bro, he wasn't showing out where jewelry.
Yeah, yeah.
True to himself, bro.
Yeah. If he do get a chain, he get one chain. Yeah. Get a hat, like kind of like this. Yeah. Get a hoodie and jeans. The only expensive you gonna have is Jordans. But I know the motherfucking Jordans.
Or some Nikes.
That's it. No, probably get some jeans or something. That's it. Know what I'm saying? He don't have, bro. He, bro. This man is a GOAT and he a Libra, bro. I'm a Libra, bro.
The only bottom I'ma be hitting is if it's sodomy. Wait, I mean, you would think that somebody handed a sodomy. How I'm chopping these bars, they keep wanting me to rap responsibly when I'm constantly passing the buck like the fucking Dollar Tree. But I'ma always remind you that I came from poverty. Black people saved my life from the dark and Deshaun, and all that we want is racial equality. R.I.P. the Kwame McDonald, Trayvon and Breonna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but it's not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing I need a snoop.
Man, that's facts, bro. That is fucking facts, man. Niggas would knock you down. Even your own camp trying to knock you down, bro.
Ain't that the truth? We all going through that in the world.
Yes, bro. I know. I know for a fact somebody had to turn your back on you, bro. Right. You know what I'm saying? But
it's crazy, like, how he said, he's a white person, but he lived in the black
community. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Like, black people raised him.
He did, bro. Like, right. Bro, that's the truth. That is facts, bro.
I feel like, but how can us black people, you know, how can you not listen to Eminem, you know? But Eminem was raised like us.
Bro, raised just like us, bro. On my part one, I literally just said, I'm like, bro, only maybe 40% of people gonna listen to Eminem, bro. And 60% of this whole generation don't even listen to him. And I'm one of them 40% gonna listen to Eminem regardless, bro. Trash or not, I'm gonna still say he's the GOAT, bro.
But that's facts. And how he named all the people for the, Black Power,
and then died.
Yeah, that was real, bro. That's real.
Real.
And that's what, bro, that's what I'm saying. When Revival, he was speaking on stuff like this, but nobody liked Revival.
Nobody, bro. I'm like, bro, y'all just find anything just to hate, bro. Man. Just a hate. Now, what y'all gonna say about Kamikaze? What y'all gonna say about music being heard about?
To say about Kamikaze.
Ain't nobody know when that shit was gonna spec it, bro. That shit crazy, bro. Ain't nobody fucking with him, bro.
No Trayvon and Brianna, a Tatiana, Rayshard and Dominic, Eric Garner and Rodney King. No, we can't get along to these white motherfucking cops who keep murdering blacks off the streets. And as far as squashing beef, I'm used to people knocking me, but it's not in my camp. And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards.
Oh my
I'm
god,
to
bro, he just talk about this, bro. Flip his name, bro. He flipped his name and made a bar to it, bro. Like
Snoop dogging me.
Dogging me. Man. Damn, you look like a god to me. I spell his name backwards. I'm just playing. Bro, y'all better, bro.
Oh my gosh.
I'm glad Eminem and Wayne is my favorite rapper, bro. I don't know about you, but I'm glad Lil Wayne and Eminem is my favorite fucking rapper, bro. Literally.
There's nobody doing it like that.
Bro, he just did like three flip-its, bro. Flip it.
That was a triple on Tundra, bro.
Yes.
What I mean by triple on Tundra is that's three bars in one. In one.
Like they said, 3-in-1 layer burrito. That's definitely a burrito right there, bro. Really? Come on, bro.
Bro.
Y'all, man, ain't nobody doing this shit, bro. Flipping niggas' name just like that, bro. Now, M is the only nigga can flip niggas' name like that. Shit.
And diplomatic, cause I'm trying to be last thing. I need a Snoop dogging me. Man, dog, you was like a damn god to me. Nah, not really. I had dog backwards. But I'm starting to think all these people taking shots at me. Shit, it's no wonder I be on my own.
Head up in the clouds like Zeus when they say you ain't the goat. I come down like but I got my head in the clouds like Zeus. Swear I can see the game from a bird's eye view. Hey, bitch, you talking to a rap god. Hey, girl, you talking to a monster. Hey, you could give your whole damn life to the music thing. They gon' turn around like they don't love you.
Man, y'all, bro. Like I said, bro. Like the video if you an Eminem fan, right, bro. Like the video, bro. If you an Eminem fan, bro. Give me 10 likes, bro. If y'all real.
Not 10. 15. Y'all can do 15.
15 likes. 15 likes.
If I know y'all can do 15.
Bro, I know a lot of Eminem people is watching, bro. I know y'all an Eminem fan, bro. All y'all gotta do is like the video. And top of that, is subscribe, bro. Eminem is my favorite rapper, bro. I'm telling you, bro. We go crazy.
More content like this, man. 15 likes. 15 likes, man. We go.
Marshall Matter part. This is part 2, y'all. So if y'all didn't see my part 1. Go check that out, but this is part 2, man, for today, man.
Sir, man.
This is Terrell, my brother, man.
Terrell the God, man. Follow me on IG, Terrell the God.
Yeah. I'm going to put his Instagram link in the description, man. It's your boy, Brax48, man. Eminem is the fucking GOAT, man. I'm out, bro.